In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
It seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location? We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. After Queen Mara conducted that ritual, I thought Sabathun would go into hiding. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. few lines open. Next up, generators. know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. Me to that console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory. When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Keitel. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. Not sure how she'll feel about us interfering.
Thank you.
All right, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Savathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
See that moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours. Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. In there. I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. That statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora. Thank you. There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry. That's Void Light. No, that's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it. Helping the hive. We have to stop its ghost. There's no other way. Not like me. You see that, right? I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you? What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Thank you.
it's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Thank you. You're strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Savathun, the Witch Queen. Hive god of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within, and stealing our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the light. Light-bearing Hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian. where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred. Especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Savathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic. That just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back. Come back soon. Pardon me. These are troubling times. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian. The Vanguard will survive this. The last city will survive this. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian. Thank you.
Guardians have been combing Mars since it reappeared. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look. That was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Wilson, making breakthroughs left and right. So, the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that weapon based on its own memory. which parallels the distortions all over the planet. Open wounds where the past bleeds into the present. Somehow the relic can manipulate time. With the right conduit, of course. Which Savathun happened to have. But could she use the relic? And what for? The questions just keep piling up. It seems the answers are buried within Savathun's throne world. I need someone to go in and dig them up. Guardian, how do you feel about working with the Hidden? What have you learned, Guardian? The Vanguard will survive this. The Last City will survive this. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Aren't safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's need to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Sabathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
That, up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here.
the Hive. This is exactly why I told you to leave.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, you know, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Thank you. Gates open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Thank you. another hive, yielding the light. Eyes up, Guardian. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed.